So yeah, we have rum. And I also checked that in the fridge downstairs, we have like these little, like fizzy, alcoholic...
Not Bella, shut the fuck up! Seriously!
What are you saying?
Cocktail style, like 5.6%. It's like these little things.
Oh, whatever, anything.
Yeah. That's why I had like some rum, and then like later, if you want to drink more, I can, like, we can have some of those.
Yeah, sure.
Leave her alone. She's not trying to be sexual with me. She's a fucking dog.
I want her dog stuff all over you, okay? I want my stuff all over you. My stuff all over your tits.
Did the apples run off the picking, so they're like kind of melted? Well, like really mushy.
Getting the first bite, so funny.
Let's see.
Want to like go back to high school or like college?
Yeah, they have
to. Oh, tits! Yes! Oh, there's tits in this movie! Actually, I remember seeing that part on Chris's Satellite. Just that part. I remember those two chicks. Oh, tits again! Yes! What, you don't like it when I see another girl's breasts?
Do you like it?
No, I mean, use this one for one minute, and this one for the other. I don't know if this one gets cool. So it's gonna be, okay, so which ones do you usually sleep with?
I'm giving you this one.
Right?
This one.
I can get another one from, oh, okay. And you're sleeping with this?
Reason up? Yeah.
Yeah.
I like to
believe for the diamonds. Who is
this
anyway? I don't know. With you right now. Frustrated grunt!
You're jealous that I'm with Spencer.
So I should go this way.
The fuck is going on?
Free taco week. Get a free hard taco from April 7th to 13th between 3 and 6 p.m.
Thank you.
Mm.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Bella.
I ordered it online.
What is that?
An owl.
Oh, I can't wait for the summer.
Neither can I.
I can't wait for the barbecues.
Neither can I.
Eh?
The barbecues. I want to make it just a Disney corner. Because you know what? If we demolish this, this doesn't be one color. This is going to be another color. It's going to be a kind of awkward.
Yeah, it's going to be weird.
Instead, this is going to be like a separate section.
Like, oh, you're not gonna make me pay tax, huh? That's what she said.
Seriously?
Yeah. Oh, I can't stand it. It's like, go to the fucking dollar store.
She doesn't know you. You don't know yet that we're taking you out, huh? And you can't even understand what I'm saying.
Together.
Look at that. That's old Canadian money.
This is when I was born.
Yeah, I know.
This is 20 years ago. This is $2.
Wow. That's insane. Are we getting a house?
I would like to. Well, whenever we decide to have kids, either a house or a bigger apartment. If we have like 3 kids or something and 2 girls, put the girls together in a room and the guys and the boy to get like,
okay, little, well, you know? 3 kids? We're having 3 kids
now? You never know. You never know.
Why would I want to procreate that much?
I would like to have 3 kids.
I just want to have sex with your vagina.
But if I had, I don't mind having 2 kids either.
And I want all of you to be alive. It's the Academy of Inventors Symposium. Wow, I love symposiums.
Would you sit down? You're always getting up. Why'd you even get up?
Put the tea bag in the garbage.
Keep the tea bag inside. Or we're getting a divorce.
What, Facebook? You're such a loser.
Yes, and everybody's gonna see and ask questions.
Yeah, and they're gonna be like, oh my god, what a fucking idiot Alex is. He's never gonna find someone as hot as Gabriella. That's what they're gonna say.
You're here, Craigslist? Classifieds?
Prostitutes?
Man's gotta do what man's gotta do.
Fucking bacon, you're disgusting.
That's it. I'm just gonna have my peppermint tea, and you shut the fuck up.
So I'm getting up again,
she gets up again.